Hi, I'm Bob Berner. I'm one of the product support engineers at Plugable Technologies. And what I'd like to do today is give you a quick demonstration of how you can arrange your monitors when using a Chromebook with one of our docking stations. So let's jump right in. What I have here on my desk is a Chromebook running Google's Chrome OS connected to the Plugable UDMST-HDC docking station. That docking station allows you to add either two HDMI or two DisplayPort displays to your Chromebook. And I've got both my displays working, and I have a browser window open on my display on the left. And what I want to do is I want to move this window to this display. But when I try to do that, it doesn't work. I hit like an invisible barrier and it won't move over. Well, that's not right. What happens if I do it the opposite way? If I move it the opposite way, it comes in from the other side of the monitor on the right. Well, that's not ideal and not very intuitive. So how do I fix this? Well, the way you fix this, let me go ahead and minimize the window, change the view so you can see my desktop, and turn on picture in picture so you can still see what's happening. The way you can change this is by going to the lower right-hand corner of your screen, clicking on the area to bring up the menu, click on the settings option, and then within settings, there's a section for device and then displays. Now, here in Chrome OS, it's showing a representation of both displays connected to my computer. I have two LG displays connected to the docking station, and it lists them both. I can click back and forth between them here. But what's not obvious is why things aren't moving right. Everything looks correct, but again, it didn't work right. So how do we fix this? Well, what you can do is, well, it's a little finicky. Let me try this again. There we go. If you click and hold on one of the boxes that represents the monitor, you'll see a blue identification bar around that monitor. Now I'm holding the button down on the monitor that's in the window on the right, but you can see the identification bar is on the monitor on the left. So it basically means that the Chromebook thinks the monitors are in opposite position, they're switched. So all I have to do to fix this is drag this monitor to the correct side of the other one. And now that I've made that change, it doesn't look like anything happened, but it did. If I bring back up my original application window, I can move it to the right and back to the left in a logical manner. So again, a quick overview. If things aren't working properly, moving application windows between your monitors when using a Chromebook, just come into settings, device, identify which display is which, and if they're not in the correct order, just drag them until they are. And then everything will be working as you expect. So if you found that useful, please like this video and please be sure to subscribe to our channel for more information like this in the future. Thank you for watching.